Hey everybody, how's it going? Kate here. Just another leg workout I done during the week. I did do a set of two sets of 20 just warming up with the bar, so do that first and your 10-minute warm-up on the treadmill, bike, stairs, elliptical, whatever you want. I'm using the bands here, it just makes me work the outside of my legs a little bit more. I done three sets of 10 here. You can do three sets of 10 or 12. You will feel it. So give it everything you got, and I done the three sets together there. And then lads, after my rest, I went into a set of sumo deadlifts here. I done three sets of 10 to 12, whatever the weight is, whatever you're comfortable with, and maybe try it with the bar first and then start adding weight. Get your ass down at the back, and when you come up, you're going to push through those heels, squeeze the quads, and squeeze your ass at the top. A really good workout, really good. I feel it in my back actually after as well, so that got a workout. After that then, guys, I go into an interval, pop squats. I do a minute here, so you can do anything. You can do high knees, you can do climbers, anything like that that's going to get the heart rate up. So just belt into it and get that minute done. You're going to feel it. Then you're going to take a minute rest before the next exercise. The next exercise then is a deadlift. Really works the hamstring, the ass, and the lower back. Come up and squeeze it out. Pull your shoulder blades together as you come up as well. Fantastic exercise. Again, try it without the bar if you want. Or you can slap on a few little weights, but just make sure you're safe doing it. Make sure you're doing it that you're comfortable, but you can complete your set of 10 or 12 that you need to complete. So I did feel these, but it's, you really stick your ass out basically, and you feel a great pull. Then I went straight into a side shuffle. You don't have to do this with the step, but you can just do it on the floor. Again, 1 minute, and after those, the outside of my ass was on fire. So just to let you know, just a warning. 1 minute here, guys. You're gonna do your three sets before that, okay? So now here we're gonna go into a leg press. And again, a set of 10 to 12. Make sure you have enough weight on it. Challenge yourself. And you'll really feel that in the quads. Squeeze, think about what you're working. Think about what you're working. It can make all the difference in the world, okay? And then again after this, then I went into an interval. I just picked up a plate and did 30 of these cross knees, and then I swung to the other side, or 20, I'm not sure exactly. Really engage the core, really pull on the core in this one too. Again, your heart rate's going to be going through the roof, but that's great. You take a minute rest then. Don't rest too long in between sets. So the next thing then I did was a hack squat. I didn't need any weights on this. I was trying to get as deep as I could so I could activate the glutes. Really good exercise. So again, 10 to 12 reps here on that one. And really push from the heels, tighten the core, and squeeze it out at the top. It's a great machine. See, I was under pressure there. And then I did a minute of skipping in between. So again, any kind of interval, pop squat, jumping jacks, climbers, anything like that, just get it in and go as hard as you can for that minute. Then you take your minute rest, just kick the arse out of it. At this stage now, I'm feeling the workout, legs are getting tired, I'm under pressure, but that's what you want, and build the muscle. Then I went into the hamstring curl here. So again, I did three sets of 10 to 12. I should be slowing it down a little bit more on the return on this one, but anyway, again, think about what you're walking behind the ass, back of the hamstrings. And then after that set, I went straight into hitting the same muscle group again. I done a leg curl, three sets of 12 to 15 here, or no, sorry, 10 to 12, okay? So listen guys, if you like the video, give us a thumbs up, give that a lash. Let me know what you think. I'm I'm open to any suggestions at all. So if you like the video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll be sticking up some more stuff in the next few weeks. Some new stuff. Guys, thanks a million. Take care. Take care.